Hey, welcome back. Welcome back to EP-6 of Pacific Drive. I'm White Wolfie, and we're going to continue and proceed to Sierra, where we're going to visit the remnant. So, let's go. Gates are closed.
God, Sierra. Never wanted to think about this place ever again. Head toward town. Colossal Cappy is smack dab in the middle of where Sierra used to be. You can't miss it.
Like the anomaly up front and in the center. The atmosphere of this game is just amazingly creepy.
Is there a reason you're driving straight towards the largest honking anomaly in the zone?
Yeah.
You want to know if there's a speck of remnant energy in that car? This is how you do it.
You're using Cappy to amplify the remnant signal. That's insane. Are you sure about this?
Well, they'll be fine.
It's not fine! Look at those radiation spikes that Colossal Cappy's still giving off after all these years. To achieve any sort of resonance, the driver's going to have to get right up against Cappy.
I get you, Francis, but Oppie's got a point. Any remnant energy lingering in the car is too weak to detect with conventional methods.
Really? You're gonna take her side?
This isn't about sides. That's a good plan.
I won't risk someone's life just so we can log another remnant sighting.
I'm not risking anyone's life. That car's clearly been protecting the newbie. Something special's going on beneath that hood. Besides, where's your sense of experimentation, Francis?
Thanks. But I'm quite content to leave killing someone out of my definition of an experiment.
Look at him. If you're wondering why I'm driving without headlights, it's because the battery drains the more I use the headlamps, and we need to manage the resources. As you can see, we are here, we are a few times. So a good chance to fill it up. There's something here, scary jumps or something. It's fine. That is huge up front. Let's fill the car up. Atmosphere whatsoever. And our tank is also empty. Very cat. Look at that anomaly there. Explore the garage and see if we have anything here. It says no, no, no. Hey, this is a sign of... Okay, so what can we craft? What do we need? We actually need putty, right? Putty, we need scrap material, plastic, glass shards, and chemicals. Find a way to get to that place. So I think we should go and get these two things. Get all these points first and then go getting the... Sorry about that. Let's do that. How did it come up so fast? We have to go there, right on top there. It's gonna be scary. Anyway, we have all the things that we need. We could go and get this one again and then come back also, but I think let's just do this.
closer to Cappy's core way up there. Can you find a way to higher ground?
So where am I supposed to go? Really facing the wrong direction.
Isn't there an old bridge around there somewhere? Maybe that'll get you the height you need.
think I was right. I have to go all the way across there. Also learned is that I can escape these towers as long as I keep moving, so I don't have to stop, which is good news because I don't want to stop. Not sure why there was an explosion, but okay, sure, as you wish. I'm just gonna go ahead.
The Sierra Bridge used to go right through town before the accident. Now it goes straight to Campy. You should find it.
Still not close enough to Cappy.
What now?
How about launching the car into Cappy's core?
I'm sorry. What?
It's simple. The driver jumps the car into the heart of the anomaly, and if I time it right, I'll open the gateway and extract them.
And if you don't?
I've run some calculations. I think it should be fine. Anyway, it's like they always say, what's an experiment without some risk of total annihilation?
Who says that exactly?
In no way, shape, or form should we be doing this.
Well, but you know, if it's the only way, you got this, kid, for it.
There's nothing. Thank you. there, but now he's here. Come in places where there is light. Anything else they are running to ready? So I don't know where and how am I gonna go there. I really don't know. Am I supposed to go walk across and then bring this car there? Like that? I guess that is the way to do it. I guess so. What I don't understand is how to...
Working up the courage? Stop thinking and jump off the bridge already.
The game is also telling me please do it. Yeah, but I'm still trying to figure out where the end is supposed to go. behaving. They're following me. Without doubt. The moment I stop my vehicle, that's when they start moving. It's very creepy that they start moving. finally figured out how we had to do that. Kind of weird. Did not think it would be that ways, but okay. So this is one more thing. The car goes as fast.
Come back on already.
Goes as fast as you escape.
Cappy fried my transmission systems. Thought I lost you for a moment. Well, it all worked out, didn't it? The gateway got you out, and it looks like the ARC device is still intact with all the data it's recorded from your drive. And my plan worked. Cappy amplified the car signal, and it matches. Looks like Tobias and Francis found their remnant after all. Unfortunately, what they've been saying is true. The remnants drive their victims mad. Maybe that car, having sat dormant for this long, will give you a little more time. Sorry, I don't have better news for you. I'm still game to get you out of here. The faster you leave, the longer you'll have to enjoy the rest of your sanity. None of the routes you've mapped so far leads to a way out. Why don't you head back out and chart some more? You can get in touch with Tobias and Francis while you're out there.
Right. So now we have complete freedom to explore the zone. Exactly, I think that we're going to be doing in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching, thank you for joining us. For me, and I think we're going to repair the car because we damaged it quite a bit with that. That was a very horrid driving from me. But okay, we shall see you in the next episode. Until then, see ya, take care, bye bye.